Good morning, Britain. New rules to stop the pingdemic's empty shelves. Daily tests will replace self-isolation for food supply chain workers, but supermarket staff aren't included. Former Conservative peer Andrew Lloyd Webber says he'll never vote Tory again, criticising the government's handling of theatres during a pandemic.
Nobody can open with the sword of Damocles like this hanging over them.
After a year of delay and disruption, the opening ceremony for the Tokyo Olympics begins in the next few hours, but crowds will be kept away.
Behind me is the new National Stadium that was built especially for the Olympics. It has a capacity of 68,000, but those seats will be empty.
And Kate Beckinsale opens up about her heartbreak at being separated from her family ahead of their emotional reunion.
For the last year, with this whole COVID thing, I've not seen my mum in 2 years. I've not seen my daughter in 2 years.
And I'm at Latitude Festival, the first major festival to take place in the UK since lockdown restrictions have eased. And it's a story of sunshine and then thunderstorms for all of us as we head through the weekend. The heat and humidity drop, the thunderstorms arrive. All the details of that and more coming up on Good Morning Britain.
Friday, 23rd of July, 2021. Live from Television Centre in London, this is Good Morning Britain with Charlotte Hawkins.
A very good morning to you. It's 6 o'clock. It is Friday morning. We are with you all the way through until 9 with Richard Madeley joining Kate from 6:30.